There's been a lot of talk recently about the shifting scales of power in Hollywood, from the Latino audience to China's sudden box office potency. And of course, this has been a fabulous year for black moviegoers, with not just great Oscar contenders, but mainstream hits as well. All of this purchase power has led or is leading to new opportunities for talent in these demographics. But another demographic that will be getting some much-needed love, at least in 2014 and 2015, is South Asia, specifically India. Now, one of the reasons that India hasn't gotten much love from Hollywood in the past is that they have their own vibrant film industry, Bollywood. And while, of course, Hollywood's films compete with Bollywood's for Indian moviegoers, the homegrown films have been, so far, the clear winners. And since Hollywood is motivated by gold, either at the box office or award season, Indian characters are only depicted when the story rarely calls for it. Thus, Ang Lee's search for an unknown to star in The Life of Pi, his adaptation of the popular novel about an Indian man lost at sea. Lee discovered Suraj Sharma from New Delhi, and the film went on to make $600 million worldwide. Life of Pi was also nominated for 11 Oscars, winning 4, including Best Director. Interestingly, Life of Pi's critical and financial success mirrored Slumdog Millionaire's success just a few years earlier, a film which made $377 million worldwide and won 8 of its 10 Oscar nominations, including Best Director and Best Picture. However, you'll notice no acting nominations here for either Life of Pi or Slumdog Millionaire, and star Dev Patel has had a very hard time forging a career post-Slumdog. There was, of course, the very unfortunate Last Airbender adaptation, but the Best Exotic Marigold Hotel didn't help him either. He's had to go back to television. He got his start in the UK's Skins with a regular role in HBO's The Newsroom. But thankfully, Neil Blomkamp, who's known for the diversity of his films, has cast Patel as one of the leads in Chappie, his 2015 film about an abused AI robot who befriends a ragtag group of humans. This could be just the break that Patel needs. But what of Sharma? Well, luckily for him, Disney is making a movie about the true story of a sports agent who scouted two baseball players in India. Mad Men's John Hamm will play baseball agent J.B. Bernstein, who, down on his luck, decided to stage a reality show in India to attract cricket players to baseball. The show was called Million Dollar Arm, which the movie will also be called, and resulted in Dinesh Patel and Rinku Singh becoming the first ever Indian nationals to sign with a major American sports team, the Pittsburgh Pirates. Sharma will play Singh, while Bollywood actor Mehar Mittal, who was also in Slumdog Millionaire, plays Patel. The Daily Show's Asif Manvi, who was also in The Last Airbender, co-stars, as does another Bollywood actor, Pitobash Tripathi. As you can see, not a lot of Hollywood opportunities here, which is why this small group of actors has run into each other before. But Million Dollar Arm, the movie, like the show, will be a nice mix of Western and Eastern culture, with Alan Arkin and Bill Paxton rounding out the cast. So what do you think? Are you glad to see more diversity in Hollywood, or are these just token roles? And do you think Hollywood is to blame for Patel and Sharma's lack of success, or are they simply not movie star material? Write your thoughts down below. I'm Grace Randolph, and this has been a Movie Bite. You can watch more right now.